Fix Facebook and error occurred while sending friend request problem. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Play Store application on your device and make sure that you have the latest version of the Facebook application on your device. As you can see, there's no option of update, which means we have the latest version of the Facebook application. So we're going to go back and then make a long press on Facebook application and then tap on app info. So now it will lead us to a new page where you can see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen over here. So tap on it and then tap on clear cache and then tap on OK. If you tap on manage space, you can still delete data if it's possible for you. But if it's not, then it's OK. Then go to the app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on all the required options, such as files and media, camera, microphone and so on. After that, go back and try to log into your Facebook, and now your problem might be solved of sending the friend request. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.